Hey, I'm here to illustrate my theory about the wheatgrass berries being sprouted before planting. In this tray, I have the thicker dish, and just like I said, the top ones have the little root things on them, and they're ready to go. But the ones that are underneath are not quite as ready to go. I am going to go ahead and plant all these at the same time, but like here's a bunch that they don't have any little tails on them at all. So this batch, when I put it on the tray, is going to be less even than the dish that I did that's all spread out. They went crazy, and in one day, they all have long tails on them. And in fact, they're kind of stuck together, so I'm going to have to kind of float these apart, but they all ha there's more uniform development on the sprout. So now I just need to prepare my trays and plant them and see what happens. Okay, so this tray is the tray of sprouts that originated in the long flat dish, like this. And this tray of much smaller, feeble looking wheat berry sprouts was hatched in this. So my idea is that the flat dish is better for sprouting because they get bigger faster and they seem more vibrant and equally as developed versus some with roots and some with not. So we'll see what happens. So the next part of my seed experiment is that I'm going to try putting a piece of black plastic over the top of my seeds, so that they have air, but they're protected from the light, because in this phase you don't want them to have any light, so they think that they're underground and they sprout really vigorously. So we'll see how this little mod works.